spoonbill storks are gathered on the shoreline of Malilangwe Dam. This frantic to and fro movement of theirs is their method of feeding, searching for small aquatic animals. As the water slowly recedes on the dam, so these shallows become increasingly rich in life. That bull is obviously very sensitive, being able to distinguish plant life from animal life. A painted snipe shares the same productive waters. And this grey heron takes time out while the storks take over these shallows.